Now to the death of an influential rapper. Community leaders and fans are remembering Grammy-nominated rapper Nipsey Hussle as a philanthropist and legend in his Los Angeles neighborhood.
Yes, he's definitely had an impact. As Chris Martinez reports, he was one of three men shot outside of his store yesterday afternoon.
Nipsey, turn yourself in. Turn yourself in.
African-American leaders in Los Angeles are demanding the person who shot and killed rapper Nipsey Hussle surrender to police.
We want the community to turn Nipsey's murderer in, because to us, this ain't snitching. It's about being held accountable for your actions.
A shooter opened fire outside the rapper's South Los Angeles clothing store Sunday afternoon, killing Hussle and injuring two others before fleeing in a waiting car. Hussle's devastated fans came to the crime scene Monday to leave candles and remember the artist.
I'm heartbroken. Nipsey Hussle was a big influence in the community. He had a very positive message and just shocked and disbelief.
Hussle's death came just a day before he was scheduled to sit down with LA's police chief to talk about ways to stop gang violence. Raised by his mother and grandmother, the rapper admitted in interviews that as a teenager, he was involved in a gang.
I grew up in LA in the 90s. Gang culture was what was going on, you know, outside of my family structure.
But music turned his life around. His debut album was nominated for Best Rap Album at this year's Grammy Awards. Hussle eventually started investing in his troubled neighborhood. He owned the strip mall where he was killed.
We lost a legend and a pillar of this community who loved us, who cared for us.
Police have still not identified a motive in the shooting. Chris Martinez, CBS News, Los Angeles.